Srinivas University College of Engineering and Technology is well known for its innovative projects which the students are doing in the final year project work, both the BA and M.Tech in Civil Engineering. I am standing in front of the Ogival Dome at the Dakshina Kannada Nirmita Kendra. This project is done by our student Tariq Aziz in the second year M.Tech Structural Engineering. You can see the structure. It looks like a very simple structure, but actually it is not so simple like what you think. In this structure actually, the design is done in such a way that the entire structure can be constructed without using a steel and concrete. You can see this entire structure is constructed by using the brick. And this is known as a butt-shaped structure, around 30 feet in perimeter, and the height is around 9 to 10 feet. And if you go inside the structure, you will come to know the beauty of this particular structure. You can see here, the entire construction is done by using a technology called steering and a tilting rod here. By maintaining the steering and a tilting rod, the different the diameter they have maintained during the construction of the masonry structure here, as you move up, you can see that the diameter of the spur-shaped structure will become less. At the point, they have applied a load of around 2000 kg, that is 2 ton. In spite of applying such a heavy load, the structure is safe. So this can resist a huge load, the compressive load, the tensile load, and this is eco-friendly material. Around 30 to 40% of the material you can save here. So we are going for a green energy, and this is one of the best examples for what is known as a green energy, a contribution from Srinivas University College of Engineering and Technology, done by Tariq Aziz under the guidance of Dr. K. H. Jagdish, Professor Emeritus from IIS Bangalore, and Subramanian Bhatt.